Because one of you will stand up after they kill me and complete the plan. Or your child will do it. Because these are things that are needed. What good is it for you to come to the mosque and you get no answers for your problems? Long way, folks. I'm not that kind of imam to give you a bunch of rituals and make you go through zikr and you living out of doors like an animal. No, this is the real deal. All that holy stuff, all them books you reading, and you ain't changing the real situation of yourself and the members in your mosque. I'm sorry, brother. I see some of you going to sleep. Shame on you. I bet you'll be out of doors in 2-3 years, and then my khutbah will be great. Now, let's do that project you were talking about. You think Prophet Muhammad would exist in a situation like this? Your prophet? You think he'd be silent in this kind of foolishness? Next thing we gonna tackle. You better leave this masjid, because it ain't gonna be nothing in here but people who are not cowards. Next thing we gonna attack the government. Why? Because it's asleep and the government is a tool for the manipulators of wealth. What am I talking about? You go to the grocery store and your cost of your food prices is going up and up and up and up. That's a monopoly. And you got antitrust laws in the United States. But who gonna speak up like this? I'm gonna speak up against it if I stand up by myself. This is real religion you're hearing now. Not that 40 Alibaba and the 40 thieves stuff that y'all like and fascinate yourselves with and get fatwas with and knock yourself out in a cartoon situation in the mosque. You're dealing with the wrong brother. Next thing we're gonna deal with, in a couple of weeks we're dealing with Amendment 4. Most of our family members been in prison. They did their time, they come out, they can't get their rights to vote, can't get a driver's license, and so on and so forth. I'm sorry, brother, but these are issues. The second part of the khutbah is to deal with the social issues of the community. Okay? You ain't gonna never be respected until you take this kind of stand. And when you take this stand, the white people that you're concerned about will be clapping for you. See, they're trying to build their own houses. They're trying to bring down the cost of food. They'll be clapping for you because they don't have the strength to stand up like this. As much as you scared of them, they're a bunch of cowards too. Most of those leaders bought off, paid for. Give them a funky woman, funky underpants, give them some reefer and a wine bottle, and they gone. And he's the president, or he's the governor. Don't care who he is. You are the ones that Allah has chosen to take the leadership for humanity. Allahu Akbar. Stop living for yourself and live for humanity.
إن كل نفس لما عليها
Italians really insane or mimme fully hot. Fully hot mimme in death. يخرجوا من بين الصلب والتراب إنه على رجه لقاد. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين. الرحمن الرحيم. مالك يوم الدين. إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين. اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إنا أنزلناه في الليلة القدر وما أدراك ما ليلة القدر. ليلة القدر خير من ألف شهر. تنزل الملائكة والروح فيها بإذن ربهم من كل أمر. سلام هي حتى مطلع الفجر. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر.
We have a few announcements, if you can wait.
Yes, sir. Now, just a few announcements for the benefit of the community. First of all, the community